the most experienced and respected Dutch psychiatrists in the field of drug use, Frederik Polak worked in the drug department of the Municipal Health Services for 13 years and has written and co-authored numerous articles and reports. He continues to appear at many conferences and public events throughout Europe as a highly informed yet down-to-earth speaker who clearly argues his point that drug prohibition is actually counterproductive to protecting the health of the general public.